creative decisions are you most proud of having had a hand in?
I think convincing Pusha to rap on Yogi's beat that ended up being the theme song for Arby's.
What?
Yeah.
Wait, what happened?
You watch an Arby's commercial? Mm-hmm. At the end of it, it goes, Arby's, we are the meat.
Arby's, we have the meat.
That's the song.
Hold up, this the game that chose us. Pioneer started on.
That's the song. And they don't even use Pusha's part.
They don't even use Pusha's part, but they have to pay him because he owns 50% of the song. So every time they want to sync the song, they have to come to us for approval.